see yours truly tore up glasses back, just back off a brand new on another vacation. You see what's going on. Put your boy back on the ground and running, so stay focused, get your mind right. Get your mind right, Jane, and back on the move. Let me show you what's really popping. Well, you know, some moving and shaking being going on in the jungle world. According to all the articles you'll see written up on the JNN page, all the links, you know, some shaking being going on in the management of Junkanoo. You see what they saying from the minister, Dr. Daniel Johnson. So you got to stay focused on all these breaking news. You know, JNN will bring all the links to you whenever they are available. But everything around town is still on edge. Let me put it like that. Some people still on edge. Everything ain't really concrete yet. But as soon as I get some more details, I can break it to y'all. You see what's really popping? That's what's really good. Well, you know, everybody deep in the shock now, man. Oh, a thing called Get the Bay. That's what's really popping. Everybody, I think pacing now, man. Pacing and billing and all that good stuff, man. Thing called Chill Out Season Over. Time to beat the shock 24/7. That's what's really popping. Well, most of the Junkanoo groups have resumed practice sessions. You know, all the regular practice runs. Different locations. Saxon Mason Edition Park. Wally Boy Centerville Park. Roots Christie Park. Radical Sons there. And the Yellow Elder Park. The Music Maker still there. Fowler Street. You know, that's major. One family there on Market Street by the old City Market parking lot. That's really what's really popping. So you gotta get your mind right. That's what's really popping. Well, I guess the next parade will be probably that. What that is? That's the Youth March, eh? Yeah, the Youth March is probably the next great parade coming up on the Junkanoo agenda. But other than that, we deep in the shock. That's really what's popping. Well, let me see the JNN Fantasy League going on right now, man. We got some moving and shaking in the Fantasy League. Well, next week I'll be posting up all the a real printout of what's going on in the JNN Fantasy League. So you gotta stay on top. Cause you know teams looking good in the league, man. We having some fun and having ourselves a lovely time. You see what I said? So you gotta be tuned in. Well, the weather conditions, man, remain the same. You know, right now we still get this mild sunshine. Hopefully some are getting ready to wrap up in short order, you know what I mean? Get time for that cool breeze to come in. You know, when that cool breeze come in, that's that thing called shock time. Shock time. Get your time on, your brushing, your time and thing called pacing. That's really what's popping. But yeah, man, that's all going on the Junkanoo beat right now, man. All my Junkanoos, stay safe. You know what I mean? Protect yourself, you know. You can't be focused on all this negative things on the road, you know what I mean? But you gotta protect yourself. Well, this show is truly Top Class reporting live for JNN. So on behalf of myself, aka Top Class, my producer, Mr. Silence, my cameraman, Mr. Hugo the Boss George, and my picture man, the Junkanoo Paparazzi, you have just brought you another special edition of the JNN News.